Welcome to American Dream TV. I'm Mikhail Feifman, your power player of Fairfield County. Today we are in town of Weston, known for its strong community. As any community, it starts with town officials who look after day-to-day activities. And today we are joined by Weston's first selectman, Chris Spalding, who will be telling us exciting news about the projects coming to your town. Stay tuned and let's go check it out. Chris, thank you for joining us today.
It's a pleasure.
We hear a lot of talks about different things that are happening in this wonderful town of Weston. Can you tell us a little bit more about the proposed development in the town core, in the center of the town? What's happening here?
Well, we've got several different initiatives, and they all kind of focus on the center core of town. One of the more exciting ones is we're looking at potentially building an extensive expansion on the library. A maker space should be state of the art. We're creating a town green in front of the building, which is going to be kind of a meeting space where you have social activities. We're putting in a whole new sidewalk network in the next year or two that's going to basically interconnect the schools, the senior center, the commercial district. And one of the most important things we're doing is we're now in conjunction with our 10-year plan of conservation and development, looking at the whole downtown commercial governmental complex and reconsidering how that's structured. You know, one thing that the citizen that I know about citizens of Weston is they really love Weston, and they love the vendors here, they love the merchants here. They selectively would go to them if they were available, but we just don't have enough of them. So everything we're conceiving of is going to fit in with historical Weston, the way Weston kind of has been, but make it, you know, Weston plus a little bit. You know, add a little more of this, a little more of that. We're not going to change the 2-acre zoning. We're not going to change the rural character, but we are going to add some more stuff to this downtown area because that's what people have said they wanted.
I know that you have some ongoing partnership with Lashad Farms, for example, and other venues in town. So how that is working and how you're planning to maintain and enhance that?
Well, we have some of the best schools in the state and therefore some of the best schools in the country. We're known for that. We do dedicate a ton of resources to it, and we continue to. I mean, people have said, you know, the main product that we manufacture in Weston is amazing students. So we do also have outreach with things like Lashad Farm for further environmental and ecological education. Continue to push that. School system's amazing.
Excellent. Thank you very much for joining us today. And let's keep this dialogue open and let's continue.
Absolutely. Thank you very much.